Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding an input language on PlayStation 5. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open System. In System Settings, select Language from the left menu. Now select Input Language. At the top, click Add Languages. Choose the language you want to change to. That input language has been added to your PS5, and you'll be able to switch to it when using the keyboard. You can delete saved input languages here as well. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.